Another time, a PhD student told me that her professor took her research paper and published it in his name. People working in the corporate world have told me that they found the reports they laboriously made stolen by their colleagues for their personal gain. Authors have often complained of plagiarism as well. And surely, whichever area of work it may be, we should deal with people who have such a corrupt, distorted mindset.